Right, out on a group gig today with the club. Out with the legend. Now I'm going to give the LG30 a hit, see how it performs. I won't say too much, but enjoy. I'm on the Romney Marsh and see it the first hole if there is a one. Jumping around a bit now. Now the hole's open. It's nice and chilly today. It's definitely out. Definitely out. Now what do we have here? Bit of crud. Don't know why it didn't give me a negative on that. Just give me full positives. Well, let's have a look. 38 to 40. That's a 43 now. So, lead. No, broken bottle. There's the cap, but it's glass showing as well. I don't know if you can see that. It's got glass sticking out, but it's just an alley lid, tin lid off of a bottle. Right, second part of the day. I'm gonna pop out with the Deus 2, see what it gives me. We have got a few other fields. But I'm just going to stick to these two or three that were allowed here at the moment before going across and getting absolutely caped in mud. So anyway, see how we go. Enjoy. Forget that, start again. Right, second part of the day. I'm out with the Deus 2. Back in the same fields with the legend, seemed to be really quiet. Just a little bit of cack, nothing really to write home about. So I'll see what we can do with the Deus 2. See you at the first hole with it. Enjoy. 63-64. The best signal today. So we all know what it's going to be. Bit of cacker. Yeah. still down there. Risen to a 70 now. Shotty end. Oh well, shotty end. 80, 81. Let's see if it's another bit of shrapnel. Yeah, 82 now. So I'm going to go for another bit of shrapnel. Dig a bigger hole. Oh no, it's a coin. Or is it a button? Yeah, bit of greenness there. Oh, Vicky. Vicky Halfpenny, the looks of that. 18, can't quite make out. Nice patina. Oh, I'm happy with that. Is that 1877? Right, bunhead. Vicky Penny. Vicky Halfpenny. So it's a half. Tell you what, where's my spray? Let's see if I can get a little bit of that other bit off. Lovely and smooth. Definitely a half penny. And the date. '77. Look at that. Lovely. 77, 78, I would say, is probably another shotty end. As the other one was only literally about 3 feet behind me. So, let's see, shall we? Cool, getting a horrible signal as well. So yeah, I'd say it's a rusty shotty end. That was a really nice signal, but not anymore, it's not. Rust there. I that rust. Yeah, of course it is. I haven't got my little trowel with me. Left it in the car. Yeah. That's a horseshoe. Hey, different one? No, surely not. No, it looks too small. Dunno, I'll have that anyway. Might be. I'll keep that anyway. 75, 76. I think there's a shotgun end last time. A shotty end. Yeah, I can't remember. There. It's not in there. Oh. Yeah, shot the end. Well, what's left of it? Oh dear. Surface find. Well, someone else has dug it out of there. Just dumped it to one side, but it's a 303. I like that. Can't have an 86. Belted in my lugger. That on the surface, I love that. I've got a 50. In the clod. There is it. Yeah, just a bit of copper, I think. Not quite sure what it is. Looks like it's got teeth on there. Dunno. I haven't got a clue. 75 to 77. Four, loud and proud. It's out on a 73. Oh, what's that? Ah, oh dear. A bit of lead. It's gone green, so just a, oh it is, I think it's lead. Very soft. Very soft. Can't see anything obvious. Ah, a bit of lead. <laughs> 74. I won't even turn you off. I'll just leave you running. Just turn your angle up slightly. Let's move to an 80. And that, there it is. 303. End of the 303. Yeah. Yeah, 59.60. We all know what it's going to be. It's a shotty end. Never mind. Bright shape. Just the wrong type of thing. 89.90. Still in the owl. Eighty-seven and out. Ah, bit of shrapnel. It's shrapnel. Proper shrapnel.